don't.
Gonna run some laps there, Josh?
Man, I can't wait. I'm so excited, man. I'm the luckiest man alive to be out here running a 1919 vintage Harley Davidson for the first time in over 80 years.
Yeah.
What an honor, man.
Yep.
I'm just a poor, dumb country boy from down Columbus, North Carolina, and I'm, somehow or another, I'm out here getting to do this cool stuff, man. So,
well, wish you luck, man. A good finish and all of that.
Thanks a lot, bro.
Yep. Thanks for the time.